radios have been ordered. They've not all been shipped, although some have, and we anticipate that they'll be in service by mid-year.
Those radios fully functional while we had underwater there. So we can actually trigger an emergency here. And you can see while it's underwater, it's still actually it's showing the unit ID that triggered the emergency, and it's flashing orange.
Check. No, in the process on the top side, on the antenna side.